Monza, where the crowd are ready for today's action. And we hope you're ready to see the world's best drivers fighting it out for that number one spot. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Daniel Ricciardo starts from pole position today, and talented Spaniard Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Stroll, Hamilton, Max Verstappen, and Gasly, Perez, Norris, Tsunoda, and Callum Ilott, Iceman, Russell, Valtteri Bottas, and Joe, Giovinazzi, Matsushita, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin. Ace and Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the soft. Strategy is available on the MFD. They're trailing our teammate by 7.0 seconds. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Okay, you're in the top 10. Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. Okay, clear. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. Go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Five laps of fuel remaining. A new fastest lap of the race. Nice move. Good job. Gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. Ferrari are at it again, an excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.